Hello guys and welcome to a new Jane Wild Rift compilation. As always, a huge thanks and a shout out to all the streamers and players in the video. The sources are down below. Share the video if you like it, comment your favorite moments down below, and enjoy!
Come on, get the bouncer kill. Ooh! Ooh, he hits her. Beautiful.
Kill them both, I believe in you. And two shots.
Oh shit, holy shit!
Jin has such snowball potential that even though he gets caught, he's able to turn things around with crits of almost 600 HP at minute 15. Truly insane.
You guys are just not gonna gank me!
I know, vamos.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Ah, let's go on. Yeah, lovely.
Oh, got it.
You are unstoppable. You are dominating. Allies slain. Retreat spawn. Retreat. You are dominating.
It isn't always about the kills. Defending the objective is important as well.
I tried to, but
in this clip, Jin faces a 3v1, but the enemy team is so focused on getting a kill that they ignore him, allowing Jin to expose them one by one. Look at that Brown flailing in fear. This is what Jin is all about. Oh!
First blood! You have slain an enemy. You have slain an enemy.
One second.
Say chickens too in Turkish too.
Here, here in Brazil it's like galinha, but it's chicken translated.
Se morir! Uau, se murió.
Fiora engages Jin with the help of Ash's ult, but she misses, so Fiora tries to bait him into the bush to close the distance, but Jin doesn't fall for it, allowing him to melt her in an instant, as he even has time to kill the enemy Jinx.
I got this, I got this.
No, wait.
Nice one!
Yes,
come on, nice so!
Come on,
nice
so!
Killing us, three!
In this clip, we can see an important concept called the fitting detail. Jin, even though he's in a 2v1, he's able to position himself to be always facing only one enemy at a time, ultimately defeating them. And with all that, we're near the end of the video. If you enjoyed this Jin compilation and want more content, consider sharing, leaving a like, and even subscribe. As always, comment your favorite moments down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.